All right, parents, it's time to learn your Pump It Up dance for 2016 Nationals in Destin, Florida. We've got Addison here, and we've got Terrell here. And so it starts like this. We're going to go. Oh, it's to get up off of that thing. So we're going to get up off that thing and dance. We jump out, one. Jump together, two. We scuff, three and four. We do it again, five. Six kicks, seven and eight. Turning to the right, we turn one, two, three. Clap, clap. And five, six, seven. Clap, clap. Knees go in, out, in. We throw it up, in, out, in. We throw it up. We slide it to the right, slide, and slide, and slide, and slide. And that's just your groovy slide. You can throw your arms in there. Hey, hey, hey. Hey. Next part, we have a jump. Jump, double, jump, jump. We go into our shimmies. We go into our top rocks. We cross with our right foot. Going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Last part. Jump it apart. Cross your feet. We turn around. And we shake it on that five, six, seven, eight. And then we do it with the music.
Oh! Get up off of that thing and dance and you feel better. Get up off of that thing and try to release that pressure. Get up off of that thing and shake till you feel better. Get up off of that thing and try to release that pressure.
Get up off of that thing and dance till you feel better. Get up off of that thing. Dance, you say it now.
Get up off of that thing and dance till you feel better. Get up off of that thing and try to release that pressure.
Get up off of that thing and shake till you feel better. Get up off of that thing and shake till you say it now.
Get up off of that thing and shake till you feel better. Get up off of that thing and try to release that pressure.
Get up off.
And dance until you feel better.
We want you to pump it up.